Armor King's gonna plan out.
That's right.
Really wants to make the character work, and I mean, like you said, he's attack 2 days. That
exactly.
He really wants to go back to the roots that he had.
Gotcha.
So this match, of course, Jay-Z are going up against Metal Face, probably one of the local scenes, not too well known. I definitely don't recognize him.
I love how it's anybody's ball game here, right?
Oh yeah.
You just don't know. This guy could have been creeped up in his apartment for the last 2 years, crushing Tekken, and be like, "What? There's tournaments? Oh, I'm coming out."
He's like the best
Lee player you've ever seen, yeah. Or something, right? So you never know. Metal Face could bring it. And I'm hoping so. I want to see some good tech in here. And it's always interesting to see how people take on a beast like JDCR.
Yeah, but Armor King going up against the Josie.
Oh, this is going to be exciting. Let's take a look. Skis here. Josie, of course, you know, descendant of Bruce, kind of, sort of, maybe not really. but they're sort of the same, right? So we'll see. Bruce was the king. Exactly.
He's so cool, actually.
It's a jokes, right? I wish I had that mask that Markman was wearing earlier.
Yeah.
That's dirty. Okay, here we go. JDCR versus Metal Face. Round one.
So here's the crazy thing about JDCR is that his movement's always on point. And the thing is, like, for utilizing Armor King, he sort of always tries to go for the conditioning. Oh, Shining Black right there. Able to get it.
Shining Wizard.
100%. But, like, his movement, he instantly goes from wave dashing into, like, standing four, and all of a sudden, he just counter hits everybody out of it.
It seems like he's getting lucky. It is not luck.
No.
He is just in phenomenal timing to know when to counter hit you, right? So, watching his movement is a special thing. Like, he's not staying still. Look at this.
Oh, my God. Whoa. Getting the counter hit, Metal Face.
He gets the spoon. He can end this.
Gets this to the wall. Oh my God, no.
He's got a one mix up.
No.
He threw it all. The mix up would have been a better idea. You gotta remember who you're playing here. This man here will crush you for the most complicated things. And the easy ones are easy.
Yeah, he definitely kept his cool right there.
Oh, yeah, he ate that low. No problem. He's like, thank you.
Ooh, okay. Trade on there.
Oh, Weibu.
Yep.
Let's see it here. Down 4-1. Just keeping him in check, right? There it is, the both of them here. Check. No, check me.
Damn, I love the wave dash in the standing four.
Right? And out of nowhere comes the Shining Wizard, right?
Yeah.
And that'll be cool. We'll see some massive throws here,
big
obviously, with Armor
there.
King. There we go. We'll see if we maybe get a giant swing out of him here.
Oh, pop.
That shoulder, by the way, guys, is extremely dangerous. Yes, you can launch punish it, but it can punish everything.
That was an instant whiff punish on the JDCR spacing.
Yeah.
Just too immaculate.
He had
the
health to do the risk, right?
Yeah.
He could get away with being punished for that move. Okay, let's see it here.
Down catch him on the low. Not able to get anything, but
let's go Metal Face, right? This is not easy. Metal Face going up one of the best in the world here. Let's just see. Just got to pick away.
Jeez.
Make him work. Be mean, right? Josie has a down four that's free, right?
Mm-hmm.
Just spam it until he gets wise. Not that one.
He knows that one.
Right, but that's okay. That's why we lose. We lose so that we can win again, right?
And, oh my God, the pose.
We'll see.
The
I know, right?
So good.
I actually like the one where he ends it, where he just runs and knees him in the face at full speed. But yeah, we'll see what happens here.
All right, but there you go. Metal Face decided to go to stage select, so he's gonna go.
He went to Geese's stage.
Yeah.
Very interesting. Let's see what he does here. And again.
I mean, I think right now he's kind of vying for
what do you think? What do you think he's going to do?
I think he's vying right now for the amount of space that's going against the walls towards the middle of the stage. He's really sort of just like wanting to, I guess, minimize the damage that JDCR is really going for against the walls too. I mean, the only problem is that Josie really benefits from the walls herself.
She does, absolutely, right? So it's a tough one to throw in there, but I think if he ups his poke game a little bit, he'd do better off. He's throwing big mix-ups, and JDCR is good enough he can read both, right? He'll low parry the low and block the punishable. So throwing in the little, like, dashes with a little bit of rest, I think might do him so well. But we'll see. I'm rooting for Metal Face here. Let's see what happens.
Oh, low parry, and get the big damage, and now it's going to be huge damage towards the wall. He's going to get something off a mix here. Okay.
Nice. Oh, there it is, right? He just kicks him. Good Oki on that grab there. And then, of course, just steps on him for the finisher.
Just give me the stomp. Yo, end this
Let's go Metal Face. Let's see it.
Ooh.
Just whiff it. Right.
You can't whiff big volumes against JDCR.
You know,
like
everyone always says don't whiff against JDCR, except for the man is backdashing at hyperspeed. Right? So you feel like everything's a whiff.
Yeah,
right? So it's a lot tougher than you think, right?
Oh,
so
I have the magic four, able to get some big damage, but not able to get anything else off of it.
Give him some dang.
So
pressure him. Oh, 1-2.
Unfortunately.
Right. Unfazed. If you can see the pictures or video of JDCR here, just like a statue.
Yeah.
Right? Not moving. Right, here we go. Metal Face going for the quick low. There it is, right? Get that quick low in there. It's useful. They add up, and it forces your opponent to possibly duck.
I like that, too. He's kind of checking the wave dash.
There it is.
Nice.
Do it. Beat up his ankles, man.
Oh, going to go hit by the lariat,
the combo
though.
Breaker, they were calling it their digital ankles. I love that. It's hilarious. right? Let's crack them digital ankles. See it here.
Oh, trying to go for the launcher, not able to get anything.
Oof. The running, the 4-4-3, the stomp.
Really
Joshi going for the spins, good move, but just keeping his space and good. Don't keep the pressure up, right? There's really no reason to quit here. Nice. Right. Oh, he just knows. You give him one move, and he knows. Let's see it. This is scary. Anybody's game here?
Oh, trying to go for the blade.
He tried. He didn't catch it this time. Okay. There's that down four. Use it again. Use that down four.
Yeah.
There it is.
Yeah.
Let's see it. Metal face.
Oh, he blocked it.
Out of punish.
He gets around.
He got around.
He got around. He's popping out. He's going crazy here with one round. Right? This is hilarious.
Oh, Shining
right.
Black? Does
and,
he get the...
he says no. How about now? Right? Stomp low. Steps him perfectly. Down forward one. Down forward one. Just the pressure. And he's done.
Oh, yeah.
And perfect. He said, oh, sorry, I was blinking. JDS, I mean, good job on Metal Face not going out there with ease.
That
right?
man is smiling.